single again. Especially for me, since, you know, I feel like I had the shortest breakup of, you know, of all time. Also feeling like I should be single, I don't know. Also, I had a very long day today. I spent a lot of time writing today. Not per se in the instance of, you know, writing my novel. I did that also.